How do you do? The last association, he was a UNESCO. Very nice to meet you.
Woman from UNESCO.
How do you need to say that?
Thank you, thank you. So in any case, he would come here to see you on the first, the private. Ten years. Dr. Antoniadis has already handed to you the diploma.
Yes.
So this is the.
I
Kok agak tak tahu?
Tu jilung dia orang macam
mana? Puan ada, puan ada. Ya.
Thank you very much, for taking the time to see me. I had this pleasure of presenting to the Rangpo Suchi the trophy that the Madame Tsitsi prize. She won it in back in 2002. It is named after Mr. Madame Tsitsi, who is a former Indian diplomat and philanthropist. A good ambassador of UNESCO. The prize stands for tolerance and non-violence. And it's really a great pleasure to be able to be able to have this opportunity to deliver the prize on behalf of our Director General, thank you very much. And the other message that I convey to Aung San Suu Kyi from the Director General is how much UNESCO, how much Myanmar is close to the heart of UNESCO and the Director General herself, and that we stand ready to assist in the present great movement of process of reform and reconciliation in this country, and to stand by you yourself, Aung San Suu Kyi, and your country.
Not very much to say, just thank you to UNESCO and to Mr. Madhavan Singh for the prize and for the way in which UNESCO has always been concerned about Burma for many decades. I also want to apologize to all of you for having kept you standing in the sun for so long, but you must confess that you didn't have to wait as long as for us as I had to wait for the award. So that is not too bad. But thank you all for coming. And I hope, I look forward to the day when Burma and UNESCO can work together very close to the time has done. Thank you.
Thank you.